Hello, I'm Dave Toyson, president of World Vision Canada, and I'm delighted to be able to confirm that the government has just given another $50 million to help with this emergency food crisis. It means that our government has responded 28% more than they've given last year, and it's a strong step in the right direction. However, we're concerned that there also be a commitment by our government to provide more long-term funding to deal with the issues that keep people poor and put them in an emergency situation on a short-term basis. And the only way we're going to counter that is by investing in more long-term development. We're delighted, for example, that the government now is helping patch the holes in the food security net, but we need the government to step up and help us so that we can actually help people escape and crawl out of that safety net so that they can look after themselves. That's the challenge for us in the future. We continue to be concerned about the plight of children, especially children under the age of 5. Without adequate nutrition, little illnesses can become fatal in young children. That's another reason that the government's response is so important. There'll now be thousands more children that are going to receive food, but still, we need to do more. If you want to provide help in this situation, we encourage you to write letters to our government challenging them to be more generous when it comes to dealing with poverty. And then secondly, we encourage you, if you want to sponsor a child or if you're able to give to our World Vision Emergency Program, this will be tremendously important and deeply appreciated.